the village. He hadn't even tried. Dustfinger was in Bastner's house.
What is that? It's a beast of some kind.
He doesn't like to be tickled. And you should be more careful. His name's Gwyn, and I know he looks charming, but you know what they say about books and covers.
Yeah, I do. And I also know what they say about talking to strangers, excuse me.
But I'm no stranger, Maggie. You won't remember me. We only met once and you were quite small. But I'm no stranger.
Hello, Silver Tongue. I was just having a talk with your daughter.
Maggie, go away from me in the beer. It's all right. It's just an old friend.
Dad?
Do it now.
Let's you and me go for a little walk. I've been looking for you. I've been one step behind you for years, waiting for you to find what it is you've been searching for.
Just tell me what you want.
I want you to put right the wrong you did 9 years ago. And I'm here to warn you. Capricorn knows where you stay. His men are there now waiting for you and your daughter to come home. He wants you to read for him.
Well, he's out of luck. I don't read aloud anymore.
If he finds you, you really think you'll have a choice? I could help you stay hidden, but I won't. Not unless you promise to send me home. I've been here too long. Send me home, Silvertongue. Read to me.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
It's too dangerous. It's uncontrollable.
One of you won't help me. Find someone who can. Just give me the book.
What book? I don't have the book.
You don't have the book?
Yeah. I searched everywhere. I don't have it.
What's in the bag? Did you finally find one? That's funny, isn't it? Strange, my turning up here right at that very moment. You know, there are times in life when the stars just simply align.
Not one of those times!
In the van! Run!
Get in! Get in!